Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling face recognition and grouping on Google Photos. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open the Google Photos app and tap your profile icon in the top right corner of the screen. Select Google Photos settings from the menu that appears. In Settings, tap Group Similar Faces. Enable the toggle to the right of Face Grouping. You can also enable the toggle to Show Pets with People, to show your pets in the same People folder. Google will now analyze your library and group together photos of people and pets into their own albums. You'll need to wait for a few hours or longer depending on the size of your photo library. Once it's done, you will find a People section in the Search section of Google Photos. There will be a different album for each person and pet that it has recognized. You'll then be able to go and add a name for each person. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Google Photos tips and tricks.